take them out with cunning and stealth. We've brought you a weapon suitable for our most holy task. Please consider using it. My fellow chosen will help you. Now follow me. Yes, this is the sort of weapon to use for this sacred task.
That was fun. Let's go see if we can find some more trouble.
Flame is a symbol, even more than it is a tool. We need it.
I'll be around.
I hear you calling. I'm on my way. Another great day to still be alive.
We got some bad apples over there.
What the hell?
Look at this sniper amateur.
They'll be out of there!
This outsider surely is something.
Real thrifty of you.
We've brought you as far as we can. You must descend into the cavern and light the flame alone. They flooded the chamber and sealed the pipes. Those pipes contain the bliss that feeds the sacred flame. Drain the water, then destroy the pipes to release the bliss. Ignite the bliss so that the righteous fire may rise again. And be careful it does not consume you. Go, sinner, with our blessings and hope. I sometimes fear that Joseph is dead.
I've been around a while, kiddo, and I know things are gonna get much worse before they get better. You call when you need your sharpshooter.
Thank you. out the bandits for years.
Right here! Red-Eye, push it to you!
Thank you, God, for this way. You, let us speak.
Ordering me around.
Sinner, or perhaps something else. The Father will know what to call you. Ethan himself was not able to accomplish this. Clearly, you are the one who will make Joseph's prophecy come true. You must return to Ethan for further instructions, but go, knowing you have given us a new hope. All of New Eden will rejoice.
If I thought the highwaymen hooligans were bad for war, will they kick it up a notch?